Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me know what Phoenix looks like on Jupiter or Mars. In other words, hold my hand. I grew up in an Italian family, listening to Frank Sinatra. But I've always made punk music, and this was my first attempt at trying to write some Sinatra shit. And this song is about a bird. It's called Seal. Thank you.
Thank you.
fresh of breath there at this point compared to that. Compared to da da, you know what I'm saying? But in any event, here in LA, somebody gave me a couple of Los Angeles Dodgers t-shirts today, which I cannot wear because I was brought up a San Francisco Giants fan. I have to wear those, I apologize. I'll wear them. I know, probably about week six when I run out of laundry, I would not become a Dodgers fan, so Julia, thank you for that. This next song's called Dizzy Devil. And I'm excited about the scene.
Hey, thank you, hey.
When everyone says they're wrong.
Thank you.
Every single one of us, the devil inside, devil inside, devil inside. Every single one of us, the devil inside. Yeah. You know what that was for? That beautiful man up there. I'm not talking about God, I'm talking about the former singer of NXS. You know, God's got some competition up there, folks. This next song's about that crazy fucking cemetery. I once did a month-long comedy routine about him. It was really cathartic, but it was kind of like going through it again every night for $5, you know. Free coffee, that was good. He was a complex guy. He definitely wasn't perfect. He was like, you know, Winston Churchill, but Winston Churchill was drunk. So Winston Churchill. But this song was called Wave to the Water. And it's about finding that person in your life that needs some help and giving them that Care Bear stare. But don't forget to take Thursdays off.
Thank you. Rock's working for us now? Yeah. Maybe he's still bring the heat, you know what I mean?
I'm not a robot.
Okay.
What'd you want?
I said I'm not a robot.
Oh no.
Well, okay. Give it up though. Dan's been touring with us, and he's on the whole tour, and he's been pulling up with some crazy shit from these two wild and crazy guys. And
you really don't understand how much you talk.
You say you give me a Hollywood Memorial treasure to look upon it, but all the promises we made from the cradle to the grave went on. This next song though is about Baltimore, and it's about closing juvenile prisons and opening the fucking rec centers. This is a revolution song. Break songs are danceable. That's what I'm doing.
Thank you.
So if you can relate to that shit, give me a hell yeah, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna get deep together! Let's do this.
Anyways, they told me to stop.
copies of that joke at home, but you know what? I do. Because I do remember the fuck I want. This next song is about Puerto Rico. It's called Culebra. Want to send this out to me a second? Thank you. Uncle Floyd, and they used to show on public access in New York back in the 70s, and John Lennon and David Bowie were super big fans of the show, and they would go and sit down and watch the tapings of it. So, that's some New York shit up there, man. I'm from New York, you know? I'm from upstate New York, you know, it's not really New York. Thanks for checking it out, you know. Anyways, this song's about an abandoned... This song's about an abandoned Air Force base that was next to my house when I grew up, and it was just mystifying me. Just a small town, yeah. In the spring, those troubled times is quite okay. In the ceiling fan, no trouble man, I'm quite okay. Air show, drive me crazy. Drive me crazy, it's amazing. Air show, drive me crazy, drive me crazy. You amaze me. I'm a ceiling fan, a troubled man, a hazing doom. Reincarnate plans to shuffle white and piling flares. Air show, drive me crazy, drive me crazy, it's amazing. Air show, drive me crazy, drive me crazy, you amaze me. Thank you so much. Thank you.